think this is why you called Ukrainian village. Beautiful Ukrainian flag everywhere.
Good afternoon, guys. Welcome to my channel. We came to Ukrainian village today. But wait a second, we didn't come to Ukrainian village. Actually, I live here. So I want to give you a tour of Ukrainian village, which is one of the best neighborhood in Chicago. So let's go and show you a Ukrainian village.
Slava Ukraini. And thank you, USA, for all your support for Ukraine. And San Volodymyr and all Ukrainian church. Welcome to San Nicholas Church, San Nicholas Ukrainian Catholic Church. Okay, so this was St. Nicholas, a Ukrainian Catholic church. Now let's go to another Ukrainian church, which is right there. So let's go. To Ukrainian Catholic Church and call San Volodymyr and Ola. So for a start, let's go to Ukrainian National Museum. Let's go. And the are open, so let's go.
Thank you.
that was amazing. I learned a lot. So it was amazing. Even as Ukrainian, I learned a lot about our history. So I'm a little bit hungry. Let's go to the Ukrainian restaurant and have some Ukrainian national dish, which is called borscht. So let's go and have some borscht.
And welcome to Tarasu, Ukrainian restaurant. So let's go have some borscht. Amazing, and this is I'll put in descriptions. This is a Ukrainian national beverage. I'll put what it's made of, but you have to have kind of like it. It's maybe for non-Ukrainian is a little bit weird taste, but I love it. But look at the borscht, oh my god. So let me munch on this one and then we'll get back to you guys. Guys, this was one of the best borscht that I had in United States. So basically, you had some cream to it. And it's amazing. It's amazing. So continue munching on this amazing borscht. So Anne's Bakery, it's the Ukrainian supermarket. If you're not Eastern European and especially Ukrainian, bread, deli, different sausages and meat, and any Ukrainian product, and that's where you find Anne's Bakery. Businesses, most of them are Ukrainian. And here's the best florist. Just to let you know, Ukrainian are one of the best florists in the entire world. They did a great job. So if you want some flowers, that's where you come. Lviv buffet. Usually Ukrainian, if you want to celebrate their birthday or they have a small event, they will come to this restaurant. And next to my right, it's Ukrainian American club. If you want to hang out with Ukrainian and have some Ukrainian drink, and where is your welcome? So if you would like some Ukrainian swag or Ukrainian product, here is where you will come. It calls Delta Store. So I would like to go right now to Ukrainian Museum of Art. So let's go and experience some Ukrainian art. Now welcome to Ukrainian Museum of Art. Let's go inside.
So a little history about the Ukrainian village. This area was built by the German immigrant in 18th century, and all the area was farmland. So it was built by the German, but then Polish people came in, and you know, the Polish and the Ukrainians are good brothers. That's why the Ukrainian came in and settled here in 20th century, because of the Polish people. So that's why Ukrainian came in and settled in this area, and from the 20th century, that's why they call here Ukrainian village. So that's a little bit history about Ukrainian village. And as I mentioned, it was unbelievable, but all the area on Ukrainian village, it was a farmland, and it was built by the German. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and this is why that I think that Ukrainian village is one of the best neighborhood in Chicago, because it's quiet, it's safe, and it is still counts downtown. It is 3 miles away from downtown, which is 45 minutes walking or 50 minutes driving from here. So again, thanks for watching. Pray for Ukraine. Slava Ukraini, and see you on the next video. Thanks for watching again.